What good is sitting alone in your room? Come here, life is here today. Life is a cabaret, oh China. So come to the cabaret. Put down your knitting, your book and your broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, oh China. So come to the cabaret. Come taste wine, come hear band, come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. What good admitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away? Life is a cabaret, oh child, so come to the cabaret. Now I used to have this girlfriend, name is Elsie, with whom I shared four solid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. Yet when I saw her lit up like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I ever seen. Yet I think of Elsie to this very day, and I remember how she turned to me and said, what good is sitting all alone in your room? Come, hear that music play. Life is a cabaret, oh child, so come to a back in Chelsea when I go. I'm going like Elsie. Stop by, admitting from cradle to tomb, it is a lawless day. It's only a cabaret, oh child, and I love a cabaret. Thank you very much. That's very kind of you. I'm a lot warmer now. I feel a lot better now that I've come up here, because I was in that dressing cupboard earlier on and it's that small that Anne Frank was giving makeup tips. And it's lovely to be here. Good evening, everyone. Good evening. Good evening. Bad, not bad. When I say good evening, I like to shout back all nice and loudly. Good evening, Dot. Don't you look fucking gorgeous? Good evening.